Good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Tomb Raider. I'm not doing the Irish thing this time. It requires far too much thought and effort to bring out the Guinness inside me. But, yeah, what am I doing? Boop! We are on our way to the research base. And we have just got our third bow part. Now, this is, if in case you don't realise, the greatest history of news. That's not English. This is, in case you didn't realise, the greatest news in history. Nothing is better. Yesterday, I was the President of Canada, and it still has nothing on the fact that I just got a third bow part. Okay? That's how big a deal this is right now. So, we're going to go ahead and hopefully find a camp super soon as we head into the ruins. I don't want to jump on that. I don't think that's going to end well. Maybe I'm not meant to. Well, maybe I do want to jump on that. I'm kind of tempted to try it. Geronimo! Badonk. This feels sneaky somehow. Yeah, screw you all. I'm Lara Croft. Aha! Nah, there's always... Oh, you're nothing, are you? Is there anything in here? Is there any reason I did that? Just a quick way around, because that's silly. I don't like quick ways around. Maybe it's the long way around. Maybe it's the only way around. Am I just being really dense? I'm probably just being really dense. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Discover the ancient tomb. Turn about! Turn about! There's water anyway, where can I just... Never mind. I assume they need to... wait to get us out. And swim. And swim. It's like yoga or Zumba or something in the water. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. One hop this time. Hello, beautiful. Oh, I see. Wait. Before we do that, let's just... You deserve to die for your crimes. Do you deserve to die for your... You probably deserve to die for your crimes. I think we may have fully upgraded the bow now. When we next, because we're gonna buy. We're not gonna buy. We're gonna get. Oh no, there's two ways to go. Oh game, stop giving me options. I don't like options. I go. Oh, I can't even go the other way. When we upgrade the bow, it should give us the option for three more upgrades, I believe. Bodies? What? Oh, what? We have a relic. Okay, what have we got in here? We have a camp, three documents, two relics, three G. Okay, it's not much, which is good.
Yeah, you want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girls.
What girl? How have you? Alright, millions and millions of. Oh no, you heard nothing. I'm a ninja. Oh no. Oh, don't check it out. You wouldn't want to do a silly thing like that, would you? Go away! Oh, I'm sorry, sir. No one deserves to be hit in the eye with a bow. Ha! I'm a ninja. Okay, all good. And there's a camp. And there's a camp. More important than anything in the world ever, there's a camp. Cool. Composition bow. Composition. I don't care. Laura, I don't care. Bow. You're so pretty, aren't you? What's this? Grenade tips to explode on impact. Yes, please. What else we got? Even more damage. Oh, it's like a stabilizing weight. Oh, that's cool. What's this? Charged shots will penetrate armor or pass through to hit multiple enemies. There we go. Our bow has been 100% upgraded. And this is why I saved my salvage, because I only have 66 left. My bow... Is that like a... What's the reticule for? I have no idea. Not it. Oh, hello, beautiful. No, not you. I know I fondled you as well, but still.
Soon after we discover the tomb.
They came! The Oni! Okay, boop. Hello. You're looking well, sir. You're looking well. So are my default arrows explosive? Oh no, I've got three types of arrows. I only have two explosive ones. No, we're going to save them for an emergency. Whee! Alright. Oh, there's bodies everywhere. Did not... Hello, guys. Hi. Don't come alive, please. Thank you. GPS cache. Ah, the treasure map. Go ahead and smack this button thing here. Button. Come here. Boop. Smacked.
The tomb must be in the lower.
Smack. What have I done? Did I break something? I think I broke something. Oh no.
The elevator is jammed.
It's easy. Lara, don't worry. You got an axe. Axes fix everything. Science has taught us this. Okay, I can do that. Let's go down here. This is the wrong way. Let's not go down here. Let's go this way. Onto the elevator and then up here, assumedly. Well done, girl. Well done. Tippity-top, Laura. Tippity-top. Alright.
Command to operative.
Stop. That should be all of the documents. No, there's one more. Never mind, being dense. Ah, nah. Okay, maybe if I can get it all the way to the top and then sort of like release it so it goes shong. You know, shong. Put it up here. Anything else around here? I see you, Mr. Salvage. There's always time for salvage. Elevator, stop. Oh no. I don't know how to get this to salvage. Oh, whatever. Okay, Hey, what's going on here?
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Oh, okay. Right, so now that's above us, we should be able to get below it. Oh, bloody hell, forgot about that. Oof, Lara, making me nervous. Corpses, help me. We were always friends. Probably. Yep. I'm not sure what I'm hoping to achieve from that. Game, stop giving me puzzles. Can I climb up this? Nope. Army, ha! Right, there's clearly an entrance there. I need to get onto that rock wall, I think.
Got to blast my way out of here.
So how do I get onto the... Maybe I need to lift down one. Alright, second. Nope. Alright. Okay, let's bring the lift down. Bloody making me do things. I don't like things. Oh wait, no. I got explosives. Maybe they're relevant. Probably not. I assume I have to get up onto this. Okay, I know how to do that. What we're gonna do is, I got a plan. It's an awful, awful plan. Oh no, this is actually a good plan. Never mind. Geronimo! Was not actually a good plan. Was actually an awful plan. Guys, there's... Nope. There's a puzzle and... No.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
How? What, how do you want me to do it? I really don't know. Let's bring it back up. Run, Lara. Yep.
No, what to do?
Ah, come back. Elevator, no. I need to jump down, land on it, and then jump across into... That's how I'm going to get into there. That's how I'm going to loosen one of them, at least. Right, there we go. Science. Power. Words. I'm trying to say positive. is going well. It looks like I can do that on every floor, maybe. Oh, no, Lara! Oh, that gotta hurt. Hi, elevator. How you doing? I'm gonna come jump on you in a minute. Oh, stop it. I've gotta stop doing that every time. Okay, now we're gonna press this. I'm gonna jump down. Ha! Geronimo! Yes! I do things sometimes. I like things. Things are great. Okay, this should give me access to one of them. And some salvage. The only reason I knew this was here. Oh, game, you've been so nice to me. Heave ho! Badonkadonk. Right! Two down. Okay, now I need to let's knock that out while we're here. I assume I have to do the same again and basically take it down to the third floor. Yeah, because there's one there. I'm trying to think of how I did this again. Oh yeah, so we need to knock it down to the second floor, don't we? Knock it down to the second floor, and then come up, press the third floor button, jump down, jump through there. But no, that's not going to work. I didn't realise this was here. Why are you here, door? Did you lock yourself in the last minute or two? I'm watching you, door. I trust you. Whatever, this will probably work. This is probably the right thing to do, and I'll figure it out when I'm there, frankly. Is there a... Yeah, there's a gap. Does that count as a gap? Can I stand in that? Let's go down here. No, I don't want to go down here. I need to press the button. I just need to find out where I'm going to get off the elevator. Now, obviously, I can get through there. So, how do I get into there? That is the query right now. How do I get into there? Oh, I jump. Okay, never mind. Let's go knock this elevator up to floor 3. Lovely jubbly. It's nicer to make us this elevator to make this possible for no apparent logical reason.
Boop. Okay, just one more to go.
Right, you, Mr. Left Corner. I assume I need to knock you down to the second floor, so let's nip downstairs and have a look. Nope. Lara. I'm pressing B. When I say B, it means you let go, even if it means you're going to die, okay? Where is it again? Is it that corner? I should probably, like, remember these type of things. But it's so confusing. Right, it's there. It's there. It's that corner. It's the left-hand side. Here. So, how do I get access to that? Yeah, it is. It's there. You can see it there. Right. No, it was actually the left, but still. Just nip up. Have a little look around. See what we can do. Go on, Lara girl. We've done puzzles worse than this before. No! God damn it. I'm sorry, Lara. I really am sorry. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Sorry. I've got napalm arrows. I have to use them sometime. Okie dokie. No, I've got not. How am I meant to? Let's bring it up. Yawn. This is the last one, isn't it? Is it? Ow. Sorry, Lara. Good roll. Oh, maybe if... I don't know. It is definitely that one. Yeah. So close. Yet so far. Right, so I need somewhere on this line that's going to get me access, basically. Okay. Not sure where that access would be. Oh, no. See, that's... Ah, there it is. You sneaky son of a gun. Can I jump on this? Yes, there we go.
Well, there's a ladder.
There is a ladder, Lara. There is. I just jumped on it. Could have told me that a minute ago. That would have been far more helpful. Okay, so we need to get this up to floor. Thor. This kind of struggling makes me think maybe I shouldn't play through the Professor Layton games, you know? I think it'd be quite cool. Let's play that. All, like, every single one in order. Like the saga. Quite cool. We'll see. Someone just fly out my window. I think a bird just flew into my window. Silly bird! That's dinner sorted. Physics! Ah, good old physics. Never lets me down. I hate physics.
I think that did the trick.
I'm not a physics guy. I'm very much a biology guy. That's not a chat line. There's something there. We'll work on it. It's fine. Actually, since it's St. Patrick's Day, there's a single greatest... Because I'm only a little... I am a little bit Irish. Not very, just a little bit. It seems like a bad idea. The greatest chat-up line when you're a tiny bit Irish. A little bit Irish, even better. I've got a little bit of Irish in me. Would you like a little bit of Irish in you? I know I've said that before, but it's amazing. Hello? Anemones? Man, fuck this place. Don't know, but I'm going to open a locker. Why does every locker require an axe to open? Is this actually a design flaw, or did they do it on purpose? Either way, it's not a good thing. Imagine that at school. Everyone walking around with axes. I thought that was an explosive arrow then. Why did his head explode? The music's gone really creepy. I'm scared. Why is the music trying to freak me out so much?
Were these gifts for the ancient
rulers? Oh, that's awesome. I'd wear the hell out of that.
Or was there some kind of battle here?
Wear that on a night out and look like a badass. Okay. Yeah, ducky, 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 ducky. Funonk. I'm a ninja. Oh, I'm a ninja. Okay, we have something over there. Oh, and several things here. And another locker. Again, obviously requiring an axe to open. Because fuck physics and fuck science and fuck logic. And sorry, I don't mean to swear. Okay, what is that? Is that a yeah, that's a treasure map. How do I get through there? See if this works. It did not. And these look like they're on tracks, though. Maybe that's something to do with it. Hey, up. This is all... Right. That's what I've been looking for. That there's five of those right around somewhere. I'm not really sure how to get to this treasure map, though. I know it's there. Maybe I can't get it until a minute. We shall find out. Oh, bloody Nora. Okay. This is a tomb. This is a tomb.
Right. This is it.
No, it's gonna be a puzzle. It's always a puzzle. There's nothing actually in here. There's not a All I really want is a camp. I don't wanna go through this whole video without upgrading my bloody boat. Hi. Don't sacrifice me or anything. That is amazing. Lara, get the armor. Lara, get the sword!
Warriors.
Why are you getting the sword?
You're in Himiko's tomb. And is this you? Were you some kind of general?
You look good. Your hair is fantastic. Pull the sword out and then use it. Seppuku's suicide, isn't it? Please keep the sword. Oh, it's half broken.
It's still sharp.
Well, it is a sword, Lara. Please keep the sword. Oh. Hey, up.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupt.
Oh, no.
The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Half-life, huh.
Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth.
Lara, don't turn your back to the big room, okay?
The storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Poor guy.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
Of course, science. Science is causing the storms.
We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber.
Sure, sure.
How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Science. Just say what you just said. It's clearly all feasible and not at all absolute malarkey. You'll be fine, Lara. Right. Scary music. Something's going to try and eat me. Yep, there we go.
I've got to get out of here.
Time to run. Time to run like a ninja. Am I running the wrong way? I feel I'm running the wrong way. Oh, can't go that way. Alright then. You wanna play ball? I play ball. Donk! That's how I play ball, bitches. I play ball. Oh, screw this. Power of explosive arrows. Don't know why I'm doing that. Oh, right, okay. Stop moving! Right. Oh, hello, Skipper. Nice of you to join me. Hope you don't get a headache. Why is everything exploding? I'm not complaining, I'm appreciating it, but why is everything exploding? Scramble! Scramble! Holy shit indeed, sir. Holy shit indeed. Pop that pretty little head out. Bada bing! And you. Hello, beautiful. Bada bing! Hey! Hey, up! You die now. That was better than I expected. The bow is actually a beautiful weapon as long as I'm playing vaguely well. I am at the moment. So all is well. Okay. I really don't see anything else in here. I'm quite surprised. Whatevs. Thank you. I need a camp. I want to upgrade my bow. It's been like half an hour since I got the upgrade. Meh. Careful, girl. Oh, oh, that's the opposite of careful, Lara. Jump. Jump like you mean it. The bow looks like wings. I'm a bat. Wee! But that's what bats sound like, right? Probably. That's my bat noise. It's terrifying. I scared myself. I do actually look like a bat, though. With slightly bendy wings. It's a bit sad that I can't upgrade the bow anymore. That's actually... You're right, Lara girl. You got this. Just gonna go destroy the body, and then we're fine. We're done. We're nearly there.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, no. What's happening?
We're under attack!
I can hear that. I'm on my way, Lara.
No!
I'm on my way.
I've got to get back there.
Doing it, I'm doing it. Let's go, let's go. Oh, completely missed. Boom, there we go. Geronimo! Shunga, 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 shunga. Oh, that was bad. Go. What are you doing? I'm not sure if there's an edge right below me or not, so I'm a little nervous about moving any more than I already am. Silly Billy. No one's on the pier. No, guys! Stop dying! It's rude! Okay, we're gonna go this way. I'm on my way. I'm on my way! Just hold up, Raze. Just hold up! I actually don't like Raze. Raze, you can die. Jonah's not allowed to die. Shaka, 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 shaka. Jonah can't die. Alex. Not Alex. What's the girl called? Sam can't die. Jonah can't die. The others can die. I don't care about the others. Oh no, Reyes!
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
Why is the others?
Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
Oh, Whitman.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. Fuck. I should have listened.
Yeah, you should.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II.
Ooh, exposition.
The storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's late. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Did Roth get shot? No, Roth got like an axe in his back. How's that relevant?
Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go.
Rage just got shot.
Suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer.
I go to a camp first.
I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay.
Oh, it's become a badass. Look at this. None of this. Oh no, I'm so soft. Oh no, I've got like a spike through my stomach. Wimpiness. None of that. It's all like, the fight's not over.
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Oh, okay. We're going to head to a camp then. Oh, hello, beautiful. Didn't see you there. Donk. Come on, Lara, you're a bat. Better than that. Okay, where's the nearest camp? Yeah. Where that smoky bit is. Smoky, 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 smoky. I feel like the last push of the game now. I'm quite excited to see what happens. Hello, beautiful. Upgrade the shotgun. Combat shotgun. Cool beans. What can I get for him? I kind of wish I'd saved more of my salvage, you know? My options are as follows. Additional damage. Because it makes that bit silver and that gives you more damage. Faster reloading. Double mag. Oh, they're all a little. No, there's only two more. I'd have a pup. No. Neither of them are particularly exciting, but whatever. Lovely job, boy. Okay, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, do hope you all have a great St. Patrick's Day. Yawn. Nah. Sorry. Have a great St. Patrick's Day. Have a great weekend. And I should be back tomorrow with the Monday road trip. Some Sims and stuff as usual. Maybe something else that I've got in mind. We shall see. Cheers. Much love, guys. Bye-bye.